For stopping. You're looking at the first truck in the world that could drive all by itself in these difficult conditions. It uses laser sensors to see. Time to drive on.
Still a concept truck, but we're already testing it in real operation. This will truly change the mining industry and the whole society. It will make it more productive, more sustainable, and safer. And it's just the beginning. Industries will be influenced in the future.